The A-29 Super Tucano, also named ALX or EMB-314 Super Tucano, is a Brazilian turboprop light attack aircraft designed and built by Embraer as a development of the Embraer EMB-312 Tucano. The A-29 Super Tucano carries a wide variety of weapons, including precision-guided munitions, and was designed to be a low-cost system operated in low-threat environments. In addition to its manufacture in Brazil, Embraer has set up a production line in the United States in conjunction with Sierra Nevada Corporation for the manufacture of A-29S to export customers. The A-29 has been selected by 16 air forces worldwide. It is a versatile and powerful turboprop aircraft known for its rugged and durable design, allowing it to perform operations from unimproved runways and at forward operating bases in austere environments and rugged terrain with a variety of sensors and precision-guided munitions. With more than 500,000 flight hours and more than 60,000 combat hours, the A-29 Super Tucano has achieved a significant record of success in combat and has been called a game changer for aircraft effectiveness in close air support, as well as intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance (ISR) missions. SNC tailors the configuration of each A-29 fleet to perform the unique ISR and security missions, counterinsurgency and counterterrorism operations required by the customer. With SNC as prime contractor and our partner, Embraer Defence and Security, we build the A-29 aircraft in the US, as well as provide ground support equipment, maintenance training, pilot training, including difference training and instructor pilot upgrade training, contractor logistics support, sparing and sustainment. With our total package approach, the A-29 can easily transition into the field to enhance warfighter support. Our active production line keeps maintenance, operation, and sustainment costs low, bringing greater value and affordability to the customer. In addition to basic and advanced pilot training, the main missions of the aircraft are border patrol and counterinsurgency operations. Brazilian AF-ALX aircraft are equipped with avionics systems from Elbit Systems of Haifa, Israel, including a head-up display, HUD, advanced mission computer, navigation system, and 26NX8 in color liquid crystal multifunction displays. The head-up display with 24-degree field of view and the advanced weapon delivery system are integrated through a MIL-STD-1553B data bus. The pilot is provided with a hands-on throttle and stick, HOTAS, control. The pilot is protected with Kevlar armor and provided with a 0-0 ejection seat. The clamshell canopy, hinged at the front and rear and electrically activated, is fitted with a de-icing system and features a windshield capable of withstanding, at 300K, the impact of a 4-pound bird. A Northrop Grumman onboard oxygen generation system, OBOGES, is installed. Weapons. The aircraft is fitted with two central mission computers. The integrated weapon system includes software for weapon aiming, weapon management, mission planning, and mission rehearsal. Onboard recording is used for post-mission analysis. There are 5 hardpoints for carrying weapons, and the aircraft is capable of holding a maximum external load of 1,500 kilograms. The aircraft is armed with 2 wing-mounted 12.7mm machine guns with a rate of fire of 1,100 rounds a minute and is capable of carrying general-purpose bombs and guided air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles. Brazilian AF aircraft are armed with the MAA-1 Piranha short-range infrared guided air-to-air missile from Orbita. The aircraft is equipped with an advanced laser inertial navigation and attack system, a global positioning system, GPS, and a traffic alerting and collision avoidance system, TCAS. EMB-314 Super Tucano is powered by a PT6A68A turboprop engine, developing 969 kW. The power plant is fitted with automatic engine monitoring and control. The ALX aircraft has a more powerful engine than the EMB-314. The ALX's Pratt and Whitney Canada PT 6A68/3 turboprop engine, rated at 1600 SHP, drives a Hartzell 5-bladed constant speed, fully feathering reversible pitch propeller. The fuel capacity is 695L, which gives a range of over 1,500 kilometres and endurance of 6 Huss's 30 mines. EMB-314 can fly at the rate of 24 m/s. The maximum and cruise speed of the aircraft are 530 km per h and 593 km per h respectively. The range and service ceiling of the Super Tucano are 4,820 km and 10,670 m respectively. Its maximum endurance is 6 hours and 30 minutes. The aircraft weighs 3,020 kilograms and has a maximum takeoff weight of 5,200 kilograms. It is claimed to be the only military type certified aircraft in the light attack class. The aircraft ensures low operational and sustainment costs. The Super Tucano is capable of operating day and night missions from remote bases and unpaved runways with minimal ground support. The flight envelope of the aircraft is 7G and minus 3.5G. Its small size, small visual and radar signatures, together with high speed and agility, give the aircraft high survivability. Additional survivability features include armor protection and critical systems redundancy.